Bob, there's always weird things happening down in the state of Florida. It is time for another Florida story. Here we go.
Attention all listeners of the Freak Show. It's time to travel to the Sunshine State.
Yes!
It happened again.
It's another Florida story.
Florida man arrested for exposing himself at Wendy's.
Oh, my.
Officers were called to a Wendy's around 3:30 in the afternoon. When officers got there, they spoke with the man who told the officer he has a prostate problem and that he constantly has to rearrange himself.
I mean, I'm not a doctor, but I don't know about that, boss.
The officer then spoke to people at the Wendy's who stated they saw an older, thin, white man with no teeth, long white hair and a ponytail wearing glasses get up to go buy more food. Uh-oh. And as he made his way back to his table, he intentionally pulled his shorts up and moved them to the right side of his leg, causing everything to be exposed. He would continually adjust his shorts, causing him to be more exposed. What are you doing at Wendy's, man?
What are we doing there, boss?
Like, how do people get to this point in their lives
where they
want to do peekaboo Wendy's? Like, no.
I know the Baconator's exciting, but keep it in the shorts, okay?
How long were you thinking about a Wendy's menu item? Where you're just like, all right, which Wendy's menu item would get me naked?
And then you,
from the start of the story, when I said
Baconator's the only choice,
Florida man arrested for exposing himself at Wendy's, you were just like, ooh, what would get me naked at Wendy's? And then the whole time that I'm reading the details, you're just like, baked potato? No, that ain't gonna do it.
Junior bacon
chicken
cheeseburger?
Sandwich?
Hell no.
I ain't gonna get to it.
Spicy nuggets? No, they're good, but no, they're not gonna happen.
I might show you my nipple for spicy nuggets, but to get me completely naked, and then you're just like, Baconator. So, this guy kept adjusting his shorts. The officer made contact with the manager of the place who stated that she spoke to the man, approximately a year ago and told the guy that he could not come back to the Wendy's unless he had long pants on. All right, I did not know that was a thing.
He's been barred from wearing shorts inside Wendy's?
You have exposed yourself at Wendy's so many times that they tell you can't come in unless... You know, a lot of signs, a lot of places have signs that are like, no shirt, no shoes, no service. This one is specific for this Florida man where they're like, no, you can't even wear shorts in here because you can't be trusted with shorts.
We need long pants on you
because
at all times.
Like, what? I got a prostate problem. Get out of here, man.
Baconator's so good.
No, Baconator. How do you get banned from Wendy's? How does Wendy's tell you you have to wear pants? Banned from wearing shorts at the Wendy's down in Florida. He was arrested and charged with lewd and lascivious exhibition. It is Florida and a naked person making the show once again.